put it in and push the pin in.